What does it mean if the only person you can control is yourself, but it is one of your marching orders to grow and develop your team?
I can imagine a lot of people right now are listening to this and they're saying, but wait a minute, you mean I just let go of all control of developing my people and what they should do and what their growth path is and what their desired skills are? No, not saying that at all. Do some things like the Gallup StrengthsFinder and cover what their talents and strengths are and are they matched in the right position? Do they have opportunity to use them? Then be clear about what the organization needs, what the position needs, what the goals are. If somebody really needs to learn specific skills or develop specific competencies to be in the role and they're not interested, they're not capable, they choose not to do it for whatever reason, then you as the manager, as the leader, need to be clear what the consequences are. Because there's always consequences. Get into engagement with them. Get into relationship with them. Ask questions about what they value. What do they want for themselves? Where do they want to grow and develop? You need to understand that there is choice on their side.